So we've got a whole bunch of Ole Miss winners. Jacob Locke wears 1, Shane Bracken wears 2, Derek Elkins wears 4, Anthony Carreri wears 5, Aiden Britt is 6, Gabe Scales is 7, and Dalton Hicks is 8. Kenan Anderson from University of Tennessee is in the orange wearing hit number 3. He'll be right up there too. And then we've got Lewis O'Loughlin, Cooper Atkins, and Ryan Kinnane from Auburn. And then Jake Allen from Kentucky, who is a sub 4 exponent. So I believe Jacob Locke has been assigned rabbit duties. So look for him to stay in the front and go 157 through 800 meters. We're looking for around 158.5 through 880 yards. So there you see Jacob Locke checking his watch. We're through around 58.5 through 440 yards. So he's doing a great job setting the pace. So it's Locke, Camarieri, and Elkin. That's the Rebbe Quartet in front, and then right behind them is Kenan Anderson from Tennessee. So we're coming up to 700 meters now. Jacob Locke doing a fine job pacing. Camarieri right behind him, and has his Shane Bracken. So we got 5 guys running sub 4 pace right now. Jacob Locke, they're gonna peel off pretty soon. And there he goes, leaving Camarieri in the lead. And then Bracken, Elkins, and Anderson. So 900 meters in, when they cross the finish line, that'll be 1,009 meters, 600 left. It's Camarieri, Bracken, Elkins, Anderson, and then a big gap back to Kinnane from Auburn. 230.3 to 1,009 meters, so that right on 4-minute pace. And now Bracken has taken over the lead. Camarieri right behind him in second, and Kenan Anderson from Tennessee has moved into third. Elkins falling off the pace a little bit, but it looks like we got 3 guys still on pace for a sub 4, so we need to see around 3:17 or better through the clock. Yeah, 3:15, we've got some wiggle room. It's Bracken, Camarieri, and Anderson. Shane Bracken looking really strong down the back stretch. He's pulling away a little bit. He's got about a 3-second advantage over Camarieri, as they have about 125 meters left at 338. 343 now, it's gonna be awfully close, 100 meters left. Come on guys, let's bring them home. Can we see a sub 4 here, courtesy of Shane Bracken? 354, 55, 56, 57, 58. We're gonna get 204 minutes. Is it 3? Camarieri got second. Kenan Anderson just misses out 400.13, but it's a win. Shane Bracken, 357.95. Second, Anthony Camarieri, 358.75. And Kenan Anderson is going to have to take another crack to join sub 4 club. 400.13 went in. I told you we'd have a sub 4. All right. Heat number 2.